hours ago, but I've seen neither hide nor hair of him. He's usually punctual. I'd like to search the woods for him, but alone I fear I would have little luck. Would you join me? Two could cover much more ground.
We should go now. Do you know where to start?
Near Peterborough. It's where he buys his tanning liquids. I know he sometimes makes camp at a crossroads between here and there.
We can retrace his steps. With luck, he hasn't done anything foolish.
Is he prone to that sort of thing?
Never. That's why his absence worries me. I told you how we found him, didn't I?
You did. Led by a white elk to a lost babe in the woods. A fated encounter.
Yes. As if gifted from one guardian to another, he bestowed on us like a babe among the reeds.
Over there. He may have stayed somewhere nearby.
If he did...
What do you see, Isuna?
Oh no! Eivor! Over here!
A set of tools. If they belong to Wallace, why would he take them from his satchel here?
That leads below ground, to who knows where. Let's keep our wits about us.
Careful, Petra. Look at his eyes. There's something wrong with this one.
Strong scent down here. Strange and heady. I don't recognize it.
It has a familiar sourness, but I can't place it. Not the smell of death. It is almost... pleasant.
Must be Wallace's clothes. The trousers are wet. Probably pissed himself. Someone was wounded. A knife attack, I think.
Stayed here. Seems he made something to eat. Oh my god, Eivor! Eivor, come this way!
What have you found?
I saw it, Eivor! I saw him nearby!
Wallace?
The White Elk! The White Elk that brought me to Wallace years ago. It was there! I saw it there!
Are you certain?
As sure as I see you! Rah!
Petra! Where are you? Petra! Hello!
Mimir, guide me. Have I lost her too? What do you see?
Petra! Show yourself! It's getting dark!
The Elk. You will know.
I'm sorry to trouble you, Lord.
Eivor, nice to see you here.
Are you the White Elk Petra told me about?
Of course I am. Look at me.
It may be you can help me. Petra has disappeared. I need to find her before the sun slips away.
No, no. Petra hasn't disappeared. She's close, very close, and waiting for you. Follow me.
You are the guardian of this place. You live a comforting life. Out here among the hills and dales of Mercia.
Oh, I get on, you know. I eat, I sleep, I frolic. I want for nothing and enjoy every moment. It is a decent life. And what are you and Petra doing out here, lurking about in the woods? Hunting, maybe?
In a way, yes. We are looking for her brother, Wallace. She's been waiting for him all day.
Oh, my dear, yes. Where could Wallace be? Oh, where? Oh, where indeed?
Ha! Is Petra near? I fear we've lost her.
She was here a moment ago.
What is happening?
I cannot stay. Not here, not now.
Take your evil back to Sutunga's hall! What have you done? What have you done to Petra? Answer me!
Eivor, stop! I'm here!
I will make them talk, Petra. I must know the truth. I must know where you are.
Eivor, I am right here. There's no need to question this carrion further.
Yes. Sorry.
Now come! I believe I know where we'll find Wallace. Up there! His trail leads this way.
Petra, I met your old friend, the White Elk. But he vanished before my eyes, before I found you.
You were visited!
For a time, we talked until he vanished into the empty air. A shame, really. I enjoyed his presence.
Ah, look there!
This is strange, Seda Petra. Where are you? Have a look, Sunin.
Eivor, come on! I'm up here!
Petra! How are you doing this?
There's no trick to it. I think about it, and it works. Easy as walking. Try it.
Again? Petra, how? How can I do that, Petra?
Yes, just try it. Move, run in a straight line.
No! Too far! Too far! Amazing.
Just a scratch on you. Now let's go. Wallace should be over there.
Are you sure Wallace is here? I see no one.
I believe so. We should ask the rabbits. They will know something.
Of course. The rabbits. This is where the wolves attacked us.
Right. Let us hope their spirits are not restless and that they do not wake to maul us.
Oh no! The wolf spirits have wakened!
Good day, Squirrel. I hope I'm not intruding, but have you seen my... Damn! This one doesn't speak rabbit!
Petra, hurry!
Tell me, little rabbit, have you seen a man named Wallace around here? I see. Thank you for your help. Eivor, look! The elk has returned! There! Do you see it? The white elk leading us to... Come on, Eivor! Chase the elk! Until we have Wallace!
no! Don't go!
Wait, we're home. Full circle with nothing to show for it.
So what are we looking at?
Wallace? You stone-brained stoat! We've been looking for you!
And here I am, freshly rested and ready to work.
Your day's late!
I was carrying quite a burden coming home. Slowed me down some, so I made a camp and picked some mushrooms for a nice soup. Turns out I picked some funny mushrooms. Sent me into a tizzy. Tore off my clothes, woke up naked and bruised in the woods. So I snuck home, naked as the day God made me, and grabbed some clothes. Now I'm off to get my tools.
Mushrooms.
So the elk, just another dream?
Maybe so. But don't scoff at dreams. They're often worth more than our waking hours. I may still be buzzing from these mushrooms, but this is nice.
I had fun today. Maybe we could do it again, without the mushrooms.
We could. But I will have to ask the rapids for permission. Tekla, you look like you wrestled a bear. Is something wrong?
Gods, Eivor! I was robbed on the road between here and Lincoln.
By who? Did you get a good look at them?
They were Saxons, I know that much. A pack of them lifted 4 barrels of my ale and all the coin I had on me. The biggest one pulled me off my horse and stuck his mouth in my ear, said, "Tell Guthban we expected him home soon."
Guthban? That's battlebone in the Saxon tongue. Are you sure?
That's what he said. It's not someone here, is it?
Not that I know of.
I do not begrudge us taking in orphans, Eivor, but some of these Saxons, we hardly know them. You ought to ask around.
A good idea. You take care of yourself. Let me see to this.
Thank you, Eivor.
Tarbin, do you have a second? I was wondering if...
I am Guthpin, Eivor. It means battlebone. Not the name of a cheery baker, is it?
Not one who bakes bread, no. So, how did you earn this name?
Before I came here, I lived another life. A brutal, bloody life. I served with a gang of mercenaries. I was their weapon, roaming the wilds of England. Did whatever they asked of me, and all they asked was violence. When I left, I laid this sword on the grass and made a vow. I swore never to spill another drop of blood, to abandon acts of violence, to never kill again.
A hard promise for a hard man.
It wasn't, not for me. This life here is all I've ever wanted. I've never been more at peace. This is my doing. I brought all this upon me. It is down to me to fix it.
Tarbin, by threatening you, they threaten my clan. I cannot allow that.
These men are foul, Eivor. You should not have to fight my battles for me.
Do you not hear me, Tarbin? If they threaten you, they threaten me. So let us face them. Together.
Very well. Meet me outside when you're ready. I believe I know where they will be.
If you wish to face your old friends, I'm ready when you are.
Good. I'll lead the way. I want you to know. Should it come to blows with my old crew, I can handle it myself. Forgiving me is all the work you need to do.
There's nothing to forgive. You walked away. They pursued. By axe or by fist, I will do what must be done to protect my clan.
You're living the life you want, aren't you?
Before we are spotted, tell me what I should expect here. Will they attack us on sight?
I shouldn't think so. No. Nothing like that. It's not how Wilf... Yes, he's a clever one. And rather kind when you meet him. Makes you feel like you're a friend. I met him a decade ago, and he was the first person to truly welcome me. To see some value in me. told me I had a gift for intimidation, persuasion. With me, he knew how to use me.
So what do they want from you now?
They'll want me back. They'll want me to be the man they think I am. Wilf and them were the only family I had then. But their love was conditioned. Wilf only loves what he owns.
So what do you intend?
I know I won't go back. I don't want more blood on my hands. But apart from that, it's hard to say. Who knows what they have in mind?
We're stopping.
That house, there. They're likely within. It won't look like much, Eivor. But don't be fooled. And don't take Wilf lightly, charming as he seems. The man is a serpent.
I've met plenty of charmers who turned out to be snakes.
I know, I know. Only a warning. Let's go inside.
Drango! Fleet! Fleet! Miende Sola Dolan!
Gurkaga! Gato!
Gothbin, my boy, as I live and breathe, you got my message, and you brought a friend. Who might you be, Dane? His new leash?
I am Eivor, and the woman you robbed was one of my clan. That will not stand.
I know, I know. I'm busted up about it. But tell Tekla, was it? Tell her that her ale is the finest we've tasted.
I am done with you, Wilf.
But we are not done with you, boy. We gave you food, shelter, ale to drink, riches galore. We made you who you are.
For all you did for him, he repaid you with blood and sweat. Did he not?
You're a fiery one, I like that. But the ink was dried on this deal well before your number arrived in England. If you wish to clear Tarbin's name, I'm happy to help with that. It's only a small matter of cost. Some weeks back, soldiers confiscated my personal wares, shall we say. Tried to confiscate me as well, but I gave them the slip. If you're keen, you could recover my belongings and return them to me. Do that, and your name is clear.
I can't. I promised myself I would leave all this behind, but...
If it will clear Tarbin's name, we will recover what is yours. Where are these soldiers?
Camped not far to the west. A battalion of bloated, brainwashed military men. You can't miss it for the smell.
Wait here, then. We will return before you sprout another pair of horns.
God go with you, Eivor.
You found it!
I did. Let's bring this back to Wealth.
You handled that better than I would have.
Oh, they have
the ledger.
Of course. Happy to honor it. My goodness, such a lack of trust these days. It's a dark age, no mistake.
That's it, then. We're done?
Aye. You are free to walk from this place and live as Tarbin the Boring Breadmaker for the rest of your days. But you, Eivor, if you ever get tired of the settled life, we could always use a thief with your skills. Think about it.
Tarbin, are you satisfied?
Yes. I cannot thank you enough, Eivor. Yes. I cannot thank you enough, Eivor. I feared the worst when I heard my old moniker, Guthban. Hadn't heard it in years. Dredges up fearful memories.
I imagine. How did you fall in with that bunch?
After my mother died, I sought family. Wilf offered it. He looked at me, took me in and told me who I was. I don't crave that belonging anymore. Among you lot, people accept me as I am. The greatest.
Many men are calm because they have never known a storm.
Peace.
You weathered the storm and worked through it. That is a rare thing.
That means a lot. Thank you. Tekla will be upset with me.
She's a kind enough woman, and she has faced greater dangers than a few thieves.
I suppose you don't build a clan of warriors without seeing your share of danger. You caught my attention, you know. The moment I first saw you, I knew there was something. You have an empathy. I see it in your eyes, having witnessed its absence in so many. You see a problem and you solve it, for you know it is better to see it done than to let it fester.
A curse of leadership, I suppose.
A calling can feel like a curse, but you wear yours well. It's good to be home again. That is, if I haven't robbed myself of the pleasure of calling it home.
Tarbin, in spite of all, you're welcome here. And you owe us nothing but the work you love.
Right. Payment in fresh loaves of bread. I can manage that.
But first, one scrap of your past remains.
Right. The ledger.
Toss it. And purge the past.
With pleasure.
New ones for you.
What have you got for me today?
All right, if you're done.
I have to go. See you soon.
See you later, Hafor.
May I see your stores?
So long.
Yarn Bloodtooth. A circus make fierce foes, but powerful allies. His strength would bolster our settlement. I should seek him out.
Knut, what are you doing in here?
Eivor, we need your help.
Who's we?
Sylvie and Ira are in trouble. We went into the woods and there's no time to explain. You need to come with me.
Are they all right?
No, they're hurt and badly.
Take me to them. Where are they?
We need to hurry.
What happened? Are they still in danger?
Not if we get there soon.
Which way now?
This way! We're almost there! Come on, Eivor! Can't you run any quicker?
Knut, you have to tell me what has happened!
I can't! You won't understand! Even if I do, just trust me!
Thank you.
You did it! You brought Eivor! Good work, Knut!
What is this about?
Sorry, Eivor. We had to trick you. But it wasn't my idea. It was Ira's.
Lying is not a good way to get my attention, children.
But we found a dog that needs your help. She's caught in a trap down there. We thought you wouldn't come if you knew it was just a dog.
Oh, that is not the sound of a dog, Ira. That is a wolf.
But a wolf is a kind of dog, yes? My mother told me that. Of course it's a kind of a dog. Listen to that sound. Pure dog. Eivor, if you won't help us free her, we must do it ourselves.
There's no need. Let me see what I can do.
We must help her. She could be starving. She's crying. We have to help. Her family probably misses her.
The key to the front door. I must be cautious opening it. Free that wolf, and pray to Tyr that I needn't slay it in front of the children. The table is set. He never made it home. At least his end came quickly. The man liked his trophies. At least he leaves that legacy. Easy. Have a kind look to you, I think.
Wait, easy now!
Deceived by children and shouting at wolves. I was a warrior once.
Are you all right? Did you see the wolf?
Yes, you freed her. You're amazing, Eivor. But she ran away and didn't even say thank you. She's going back to her family, maybe. Her mom and dad were probably very scared. Or her wolf husband. Maybe her wife. We don't know.
But we do know it is time to get you three back to the settlement, before your parents think you were eaten by wolves.
Oh, all right.
Chin up, Knut. You were very brave today. All of you.
In future, you should not be exploring the woods alone, you understand?
But you go off on your own all the time.
Because I am very wise, and you have a lot to learn.
Yes, but there are three of us. That balances everything.
That is not quite how it works.
Are you all right?
Thanks to our hero, this dog wolf. Dwolfka.
What?
Dwolfka. It's like dog wolf.
No, I don't like that at all. We should name her Mouse.
That makes no sense. I think we should call her Chewy, because she chews things.
What do you think, Eivor?
Chewy, I suppose. Good as any other.
She's our best friend.
Now we need to get home. All five of us.
We only wanted to have an adventure like you, Eivor.
And we did! And we got a new friend!
Part of adventuring is learning a good lesson. Did you know that?
Yes, the boring part.
Well, have you children learned anything about wild animals today?
Maybe.
Yes, befriend them at any cost.
They are perfect companions and very kind.
My mother always told me to avoid wild animals. Shows what she knows.
How about we think quietly on what we have learned? Just until we get home? I think she's quite fond of you.
I know she is. We saved her.
She'd be rotting away by now. Just like that boar you killed,
Eivor. You saw that?
We see everything.
Let's not tell your parents, all right? Now scamper off home. And take your new friend with you.
There you are.
You wanted to see me?
As Sigurd has so ordered, it falls to us to expand our presence in England.
He wants to forge alliances, ironclad, with every Norse, Dane, and Saxon here.
Right. We are the outsiders here. Making friends will help.
Where do we start?
My scouts come and go daily with interesting news and tidings, and I'm beginning to get my bearings in this fractured land. As I learn more, I can give you insight into each territory before you commit to a journey there.
Of course.
Once you have gained an ally in a territory, return home and speak to me. We'll decide your next move then.
I understand. So, where do we start?
You have two options just now. Join Sigurd in Leicestershire to the north and meet with the sons of Ragnar Lothbrok, or head south to Grantabridgeshire to meet an army of Danes led by one Guthrum Jarl and his second, Soma. And what's more, our young friend Hytham has been conferring with contacts of his own in the cities. I added his information to the map if you would like to know what he has discovered.
I want to see the Alliance map. Tell me more about Leicestershire. I should like to join Sigurd soon.
He traveled to a town called Repton to meet Uba and Ivar Ragnarsson. As I hear it, they are on the verge of exiling the current king of Mercia, with the hope of installing a king of their own.
A bold endeavor. I should be there to help, however I can.
I think you should.